Alright, it is finally time to face the Wither. I have my sister here with me, but she's probably going to lead the game. She's just here to just be here. She ain't going to do much at all. She ain't going to even fight. She's just here to exist. But, like I said, final episode begins. I am worried about my house, but who cares? Let's get this shit done. One, two, three. All right, there we go. I forgot to mention, this is my first time fighting the Wither, so I have no idea what's gonna happen. Okay, he's doing a little dance. What? All right, that's not a good start with just one big hole right in front of my house. All right, hopefully I have enough arrows for this. I forgot about this, like, wither effect. I know about this wither effect, but that's the only thing I know about the wither. And another thing I also probably know, but damn it. Damn it, bro. I can't, like, figure out how to beat this thing. It's always moving over and over. But like I said, another thing I don't really know about the wither is how it attacks. Because it says different in Bedrock and in Java. So I don't know which one is different and is stronger, either the Bedrock one or the Java one. I have no clue which one's stronger. But there's only one thing I can look out for to be 100% sure that this is the Bedrock one. I mean the really OP one. I don't even know. But I'm playing on Bedrock. But yeah. I'm just curious. The only thing I know of it, if it's an OP one, if it has a dash effect, and if it spawns three with the skeletons. Okay, the light kind of changed for a second. That is about... Now that I think about it, for like a couple episodes, I haven't seen Abraham. Wait a minute. That's such a coincidence, I swear to God. That is a coincidence. The second I mentioned where my llama's been, he's right there. I don't know. Just look at my sister. She's literally in my house. I can see her name tag from here. She's doing Jack's shit, but whatever. I knew that was going to be the case. I'm not even too sure how much health this thing has. Near my house, please get away. It is gonna be way too annoying to fill in these craters after I'm done here. I'm curious to see how much craters I'm gonna have to fill in after this fight. How much health does this thing have? I'm surely about to run out of arrows for sure. I don't know, should I kill my pigs for the pork chop or not? No, I can't, because this thing is just on me, my dick. Damn. Okay, it let the pigs out. Oh my god. Launching me into the stratosphere, I see as well. Don't kill my pig, please. Oh my god. I'm about to die. I can't believe I can't even kill this bastard with full diamond armor. Damn it. I gotta see if there's any, like, resources inside my house, because this ain't looking too good. Oh my god, I saw that explosion. Did it shoot my window? Oh my god, it shot my window. It has been way too long, bro. Sun's already setting. Abram, please get out the way before you die. Like me. Jalen, you are still here and are doing jack shit. Maybe she's moving my stuff to the bottom of my house. That would be very helpful, but I don't know if she's doing that. Getting launched into the stratosphere really helps. I'm gonna just run in circles. Maybe if I just do this, I can get a chance to get away. But damn it, bro. I'm tired as hell. Like, I've been here for like 10 minutes trying to defeat this boss. Oh my god. I'm gonna have no choice but to go to my secret chest that I place. Every Minecraft word I make a secret chest for occasions of like necessariness. Now that we're here, I gotta just get to that location. I totally forgot that I had... Shit, I forgot what these were called, but it's on my hand. It's in my hand. God damn it, what were these called? I have no clue. I totally forgot what these are. Oh, there we go. I finally find out what this was called. I just finally just remembered. Totems of Undying. I forgot I had a Totem of Undying. From that villager raid from the very first episode and second episode. I went ahead and raided that place. But where did I put this? Wait, hold on. It's right here. It has to be right here. I intentionally put this block right here. There it is. There's the chest. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Alright, just grab the bow and arrows. Oh my god, just grab the arrows. Oh my god. Just grab the arrow. Grab the arrow. There's arrows in there that could be helpful. I already ran out of arrows a long time ago, which made it harder for me to attack. Now I'm stuck in this hole. Bro. Oh my god. I'm always sucking at this game, bro. This is why it takes me mad long to defeat this game. It takes so long. Alright, creeper, dodge that shit. I think I'm gonna need Abraham. My camo Abraham soon. He might be useful. Ah, shit. I'm about to die. Hopefully when I throw my last, another pearl, my Totem of Undying doesn't break. And it broke. Okay, the wither is not here. That's not good. I'm gonna have to take Abraham and find him. I'm about to find that wither. Finally, she left the game. So unhelpful. Alright, it's been way too long. I have to search around for this wither because he's nowhere near my base. I'm about to take Abraham. Let's go. He will find my way home. Not home, I'm dumb as hell. Find the wither. It's also raining too. Oh, hold up, I see something. Yep, he's here. Alright, thank you, Abraham. That was good. Thank you. Bro came right back when I started searching with my camel. And he seems to be at half health, so that's good. Okay, hold up. Will he spawn through Wither? Oh my god, he spawned through Wither. It's the OP one. This is the bedrock one. And the dashing effect. Yup. This is the one that's more OP. Yup, I'm screwed. Bro, I swear these dashing effects are gonna make more holes in the damn ground for me to fill in. I don't wanna do that, all that. They really be making me have to do more work than I have to. There's this big hole near my base now. That's unbelievable. And then bro continues to dash. Like, this is unbelievable. And then I die again. Like, this is way too OP for me. If I kill this thing on my own, I'm gonna be shocked. Bro's near my base. Please stay away from my home. Stay away from my home. You're breaking everything, bro. You're breaking everything. My gosh, you're breaking everything. The dash effect again. You broke half of my house. Congratulations, you played yourself. You're so annoying. Please, stop. Stop. You're going too crazy, bro. It's not that deep. It wasn't that deep. I swear to God, it wasn't that deep. Bro, your ad had 25 health. Calm the fuck down. It ain't that deep. Trust me, it ain't deep at all. Oh my God, you caused the hugest hole I've ever seen in the history of holes in a house. Oh my God. Please, bro. Calm the fuck down. It ain't that serious. Let me just kill you. You're so close to death at this point, bro. Why you even trying? Watch you die right here and now. Look at you. Like, what you gonna do now? What's your final blow? You're dead already. Like, just look at you. Oh shit.
Let's fucking go! We finally beat the Wither. Oh my fucking god, let's go. It's been so long. I'm so happy. Finally, the rain is over. I've beaten the Ender Dragon plus the Wither for the first time ever. Oh my god, and I got the star. But sadly, there's one issue. The world is destroyed. Plus my home. I don't know what to do. But end it with a fair share of ending what helped me get to the place I am. My house stored all my belongings, but it must sadly go. It is in no good condition to be used as a home no more. So I must burn it. It was a great time on this world, and I had a great time doing this world with you guys on this journey through this series. If you guys would like 5 likes, and I will do this again. I'll continue the series with 5 likes. And I'll do collabs more on Minecraft if we get this video to 5 likes. But all things must come to an end.